back in 2017 when Friday the 13th the game came out, I got it immediately for PlayStation 4. And a lot of people were really disappointed with it for a variety of reasons. It was online only. It was very buggy. It's a team-based game, so communication is very important. So if you don't end up in a match with helpful teammates, it makes the game a lot more difficult. I'm at level 95 right now, so you can see that I've been playing. I put a lot of hours in. I'm just now revisiting it. So as this is searching for a dedicated server, I will take a look through the progression and some of the badges that I've received. You have a variety of badges, kind of like Cub Scouts. And for different achievements, you'll get more points towards a badge. Okay, perform a car repair. I've done that. I've received that badge. Remove Jason's mask. Got that badge. Win a match without taking any damage. And there's also achievements for Jason as well, doing, flipping a boat over or killing someone in the water, drowning them. So you get to pick your. When the match starts, you either are going to be a camp counselor or Jason. It's random. So let's go ahead and take a look at the counselors. I'm usually Deborah because her repair is very high, her stealth is high. I've got a perk that allows her to start with a map. I also like to use Mitch Floyd here from Part 3, so I might select him just for a change. Got a perk of him starting with a map as well. Let's look at Jason real quick. Okay, part two, I like him because he can run. Part three can run. Any of them that run, I like to use. The ones that can't run are, it's a bit more challenging, and can be a bit more frustrating. So I think I have all the Jasons unlocked that are available. I don't have the Tom Savini exclusive. Now here's an interesting aspect of the Part 3 Jason. They have the Nintendo version, the old NES version skin, which, if anyone remembers that game, it was didn't hold up very well. It wasn't very good. So I'm gonna go ahead and select Jason from Part 4. Have to speed up or trim part of this if, it takes us a little while to get into a room. The amount of detail that they put into all of the maps, the geography is really incredible. They're so accurately detailed. It's really like you're in a Friday the 13th movie. So I'm gonna try this.
No, this is not happening!
I haven't played as him in quite a while. I think his repair is decent. His weaknesses, I think, are stealth and speed, stamina. Got a walkie-talkie so we can communicate if we need to. Pick up this machete here. In this cabin. Firecrackers. Yeah, this one's clear. So I'm on the south side. I'm gonna start heading east. Haven't found anything useful yet. I already checked the cabin at Stillwater, that's empty. No, I'm a Mitch. Okay. Up with you.
Thank you.
call Tommy Jarvis. Battery here. I really want that fuse so we can call the cops. Oh, anybody know where the phone is? Alright, just put the gas in. Jason's on my ass. Kill me. Thank you. Where the hell was that phone?